Hi there guys, this is the Average Joe, and today I'm going to make a review of the Schick double edge blade. This is a blade I have received in my sample pack, the one I bought from Bulgaria. So if you want to see what other blades I have received in this pack, I will put a link here to the video with my unboxing. If you want me to review another blade I have received in that pack, don't be afraid, just leave a comment there. Thank you. So, this Schick blade, I have received it in this semi-transparent paper, and all it says on it is Schick. See? Nothing more. It's set down. So, like this. All it says on this blade is Schick. From what I could find online, this is a German company, probably the same company that does the Wilkinson sword blades now. This blade, I do not know why, but it doesn't appear on the Schick site anymore. I've tried searching for it on their home site, on their website, and it doesn't appear there. It doesn't say anything. So let me just put my blade in my razor now. And another thing is that these blades seem to be quite cheap online. They are something like $3.50 for a 10 pack. That's 35 cents per blade, which is not too bad. But considering I couldn't find too much information about it, I can't tell you what people think about it, because, you know, I don't know what people think about it. Yeah, considering this, I'm just going to start my shave now. For my lather, I'm going to use my Arco Comfort Shaving Cream. If you want to see a review of this cream, I'm going to put a link here also. So, now, let's start lathering up and see how this blade feels, considering the total lack of information. I was very curious because I know Schick does disposable razors, but on this double-edged blade I couldn't find that. I couldn't find almost any information. Some people compare it to the Wilkinson sword, which is a blade I like, but yeah, you know. I'm just plain curious right now. Well, it does seem to cut pretty well, considering I had I haven't shaved for quite a few days now. One thing you can feel from the beginning of the shave is that this blade is very smooth and it cuts very well. It's not a feather, but it does cut very well. A considering I had a little bit more growth than usual, I can tell you that the blade got clogged pretty fast, but I don't believe it's the fault of the blade. Well guys, this was the first pass. What I can tell you about this blade right now is this blade, it's not the sharpest one, but it does have something acting for it. It's extremely smooth. I mean, it's one of the smoothest blades I've ever tried. And it's actually a decent enough sharpness. So I do seem to have some hairs left on my face, but that's to be expected after the first pass, considering I had quite a big growth, for me at least. So right now I'm going to start my second pass and see how this goes. Well, on the second pass, the sharpness seems to be enough. I mean, it dealt with the heavy growth in the first pass, and now it's quite good. I like this blade. I really do like this blade. Well guys, this was the second pass, and I can tell you that my face is pretty much baby smooth already. I like the smoothness of the blade. The sharpness is not the greatest. Please wait a second, I have to get my aftershave. Yeah. So, almost dropped it. It's a very smooth blade. I love the smoothness. Told you, not the sharpest blade ever, but I actually love it. Price wise, I've already told you that for me it seems quite cheap at 35 cents per blade. I mean, I consider a threshold 50 cents per blade, but that's just me. If you can get your hands on some of these blades, just to try them, especially if you get them into a sample pack, I really do recommend trying them. You might actually love them. I like them very much, but I'm not going to buy some of these blades because I already have plenty of blades bought, and probably my girlfriend will keep the blades and kick me out of the house if I buy too many blades, because she's already saying that there's too much shaving shit in this house and that we're not going to fit together in the house. That's just us. But as I've told you, the face is already baby smooth, baby ass smooth, whatever, however you call it, I don't know, please write a comment down below. I always seem to forget how you call this, I don't know why. Told you, if you can get this blade to try it, do get a blade, one, just one blade, and see how it feels for you. For me, I love it. It's a great blade. I don't know how it will stand the test of time. I don't know how many shaves I can get out of it, but considering I usually only use a blade for two, maybe three shaves, it's probably going to be enough for me. Well, that being said, told you, this is a 35 cents blade. There are better blades out there at the same price point, but if you want to try this one, especially considering you can't really find too much information about it and it's kind of a unicorn for me, do try it. If you have tried it, please leave a comment down below and tell me how this blade felt for you. What can I tell you more? Please subscribe to my channel, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. So, see you next time.